musicians and composers of the time, Sir James Scott Skinner, found it appropriate to lament him with this piece of music. Still played widely to this day, the tune is fittingly named Hector the Hero.
Yeah.